going up because that's what my gut is telling me. Ooh, nice. Now that was a branching path back here, so once I'm done clearing out one, I'll have to clear out the other. This is a lot of them. I guess we're here now. Now then, what that? Oh wait, no, that's just no. Yeah, that's just where I went came from. By the look of it. Yeah. Nice. And bada bonk. And boom. Man, a bow makes this areas like this way easier. Like, it's not really funny how much easier it makes things. Good to know. Thank you. I hear it, but I don't see it. Oh, it's in there. Now the snails do come back. Sometimes the reflex is a bit strong. Also, I've been neglecting to hold two-hand this.
Thank you.
Oof. Oh, there's that 7. If I had gone through here entirely, I wouldn't have needed to go on to the Fair Missoula again and actually complete it the way I'm allegedly supposed to. Let's check this one last bit. Oh. This is the shortcut. Ah, and the roof makes it so you can't cheese it by gravity falling, as opposed to manually falling. Great insight. What if I just rabble on about nothing? And sends it up. As expected, there's nothing down there. Now, it doesn't require a great deal of intelligence to piece together that this is probably where a boss fight is going to be. Wrong pot. Nice. Got Loretta's first track.